Okay, so back at it with the vlogs today. Record Monday, random weekend. Whatever I get into, I'ma just record it. I don't know what I'm doing today. I'm in the car right now. Whatever happens, happens. Man, it's hot, but I just arrived at the warehouse. Got some buyers, about to vacuum this car out really quick. And hopefully they buy this piece of shit. Hopefully this thing sells. Do some work on the Audi today. Made some progress on the Audi, a little bit. Just got this shit almost out. I don't know what else is left, but. Real quick update, it's Thursday. I stopped vlogging, but I'ma keep the camera in my hand today. I'm on my way to the auction. I'm gonna try to sneak you guys in there. And yeah. Okay, vlog update. I got the camera in the auction with no problems, but still kind of scared to vlog here. I don't know what they're gonna say to me. Okay, so at the auction still, just picked up a Mitsubishi Lancer. Getting ready to take it out. This is it. Little lantern. It picked up this little lantern. It was driving pretty solid. Just a quick flip. It's pretty decent. No problem so far. Made it back safe and sound. Car is pretty solid, I guess. Didn't give me any problems, didn't give me any lights. About to throw a battery in that. Got the Audi motor removed. Just waiting on a couple extra parts and I can throw it back in. Okay, so it's Thursday night. After the last clip, I was putting the battery in the Chevy, and I did that, put the camera down, didn't really do anything else. I hit a car meet later on, probably throw in some clips of that. But tomorrow, Friday, should be hitting another auction, get some footage of that. Just go along with the weekend. Hopefully I get some more clips in. So it's Friday morning, and I'm up here at a desk that they're super strict about the camera thing, so I'm not even gonna try to bring it in. And if I get anything, I am going to vlog it after. Picked up a little TT today. here at a car meet. Got the TT out. Sold the Lancer. Didn't put that in the vlog. That's gone. Bought that like 2 days ago. Sold it today. And the Yukon is a piece of shit. But it wins some, you lose some.